I'm Wayne Campbell, and this here is my best friend, Garth Algar.
Hey.
We're here to tell you about the Santa Cruz Music Festival, happening right here on Pacific Avenue. There's gonna be 14 different venues, 250 different musical acts, and banging headliners. During the day, you can enjoy free live music, starting at 2 p.m. at Streetlight Records.
99 Bottles,
Pono,
and the Week,
Raising a Can,
the Poet, and the Patriot,
and Woodstock Pizza. Santa Cruz Speaks is a free two-day lecture series here at the Food Lounge.
Local professionals will discuss kicking ass in the music industry, Santa Cruz community, sustainability, cannabis ads, and more. There's gonna be intimate artist performances, stand-up comedy, poetry, and spoken word. We've got a stacked lineup at Motive, the Blue Lagoon, and Cafe Mare.
And the Catalyst hosts our main stage, as well as three additional stages. All right! We have to remind you that capacity could be an issue, so we advise you to get down to the venues early. A wristband alone will not guarantee entry.
Yeah, and we apologize in advance for the mega lines.
And we want you to know that smoking will not be allowed in downtown or the park.
So please join us February 18th and 19th, downtown Santa Cruz, for the Santa Cruz Music Festival.
Shwing! Lipstick, red wine, long nights, it's a lifestyle. So good to the last drop, you can see me light up from the rooftops. But I'm miles away.